no idea what the music was from, so I changed it. I have no idea why you just stopped in the middle of the road like that. I don't talk much during the show, and well, if y'all interact, then I'll interact with y'all, but for the most part, I don't talk much. Thank you. Now, there is a delay in the broadcast, so by the time I see your writing and from when I speak.
Who's up for a hike? Let's go. To wrap that up more quickly. I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah! Yeah!
Never fear! Bronto's here!
Well, here we are.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yep.
What?
Allow me.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Nat.
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end? I've gotta take a nap sometime.
Yes, if you never doze off in the car.
Hey! That's different.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Here you are.
Let's go.
My pleasure.
Noct? Did you just saw it? What the right? Nothing.
There it goes.
Gotcha!
We must regroup!
Right here!
Yep.
I think we can handle this.
Come on. I got a deep when I got the needles.
That
could be dumb.
Gladio!
Here we go! Over here! We're in the home stretch. There's no use hanging around here.
Are you kidding me?
Don't get too curious. You're one to talk. This sounds like you're having fun.
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Got the bomb. Got that one. And of course that one. Which leaves me with this one.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Should be a nice change of pace.
It really sucks because I gotta wait till it rains.
Made it.
Got it.
Lost my chocobos in the process. That's okay. I need the rain anyway.
Their teeth can skin a fish alive. Pulling away from a bite only makes it worse.
So, the moral of the story is don't get bit.
Get back!
No big deal. Nothing to it.
Gotta get the frog. Gotta get the frog.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Us over for quite some time.
Lap of luxury, here we come.
Easy, big spender.
Frugality, please.
On your left!
Thanks.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. try to be a camper. Oh wait, never mind.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Great day for a walk, huh?
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
shit.
Not much to look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Yeah.
Just give me a second. I'm doing something at the moment. Talk to him.
Hey, back for more? Well done. Well, that was quick. Well, that was quick. Well done. How have you all been lately? You got what it takes?
Alright, looks like I got everything I need to do.
Come back again.
Those hunts and the hunts in the stone. So yeah, head to the stone. Oh shoot. Where is it? Oh, okay, I gotta go talk to this guy. Nope. Shoot.
Everything in
I
order.
Missed one.
Yep.
Oh well. I head there now. Yes.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Let's get to work.
Welcome. Take care now.
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
About a steamy day.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. All this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. am a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Burning up in here. People actually ride here all the way from the Chocobo Post.
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hello, welcome to the channel.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Huh?
Get out of there. Why don't you back it up? Jeez. I want to take a picture. Oh, man, he just stands right in the way. There we go. Wouldn't let me take a picture. Dang it. Aha, there it is. Now he's in the way. Okay, hold up, hold up. Get out of the way. There we go, much better. Haha. So I'm trying to. I'm playing the game over because I haven't played in a while, and I'm trying to collect everything in the game like it says to get that achievement. Waterfall. Yes. I don't know why I fast traveled, but I did. Doesn't matter. Dang, it's taking forever to load. Sorry about the load time. I don't know. It goes like this for a second, then all of a sudden just jumps and I'm there. See?
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Oh, wait. Where's the chocobo thing?
Shall we shop a bit?
Works for me.
There it is.
They knocked. You coming or what?
Let's go.
Shakes, your brain aches.
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Hey!
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll circle around.
Just fly past them. Please don't
nice
fall.
Riding with you.
There you go. Dang it.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Your prayers! The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for some.
There's our warm welcome.
Let's go!
Yep.
Whoa.
Down we go. You love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Toxin.
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Again. Really?
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look? Nothing to it. Prayers.
Onward.
Yep. Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Say that.
Well, this seems perfectly safe.
I did not. What?
My hand slipped.
Get it away from the edge.
Nothing turned up.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
I did not. You got coming.
Yeah.
That's the best cheat ever.
Knocked, if I may.
Don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer.
Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
I know everything. Leave me alone. And I do know where I am, and I do know where I'm going. Check this. So, shut up.
To it.
Right.
Confusing if you don't know what you're doing or where you're going.
So, the glaive is through here?
Oh, shit.
Likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Gotta watch it because I can fall off when they're burning. Pushed me off enough as it is.
Now, eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Catching cold.
So here we go.
Let's go.
Indeed.
I'm freezing. What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock.
We're there. Finally.
Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun in that?
Oh, lucky day! Look what we have here. Awesome.
So, we found yet another door.
Let's get this over with.
As you wish.
There was a...
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look? For wear.
Knocked! You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Easy now. The hunt is on. Made it. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
What all those weapons? So, let's start by going here. Alright, I gotta use
everything
the bathroom.
In order.
I'll be back, so
yep.
Over and around.
Alright.
Okay, so I'm arriving at a destination. I had to use the bathroom earlier. I put it on to drive instead of fast travel. So just give it a sec. It'll be back. us there. Gas station over there. To see if I have all the weapons from the hunters. To sell weapons, so I can. I'm trying to get that achievement where you acquire every item in the game. Well, I started the whole game over, so getting it right now is probably. Stuff you can do afterward. But I can get everything up until then. I don't think there was a hunter over here.
So how about a breather?
I'm gonna have to kick you out, buddy, if you don't keep lay down.
Shall we shop a bit?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's see, 0-100? No.
Come with us, Noct!
Sorry, buddy, you gotta stay still. Oh, shoot. All right, I'll be right back. I gotta put my cat in the living room. Okay, sorry about that. Alright, yeah, there's no hunter here. So, go to the next spot. Right now I'm acquiring every weapon in the game. Building up my
ready for
key.
More?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Speaking of AP. There we go.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Why not snap a few shots of yourself for a change?
Like a selfie? I guess I could do that.
I feel like he hasn't been doing that already. I'm just making sure I got all the weapons. shoot, I was there and I didn't do it.
Time to meet the chocobos!
Thank you for watching.
Calm and carefree. You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Uh-huh.
Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Ah! Here's one I didn't have. All right, next point. All right, those. Was there one here? Yes.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Just doing a big old circle. Loading. Every so often does that. Ignis, what are you doing? Oh my God. No. Try to pass and then you get stuck. What I do? I'll see you on the threshold.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
So wait. No hunter here. Office here? Nope. Okay, cool. Any missions here? That's the next question.
Welcome to the crow's nest. So, are we ready for a feast? These suckers are trouble.
Ah, uh-huh, there is.
Go knock them out! Right then. I hope it all goes off without a hitch.
Right.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Just going around, getting what I can. Permissions and everything.
I guess I started over.
Your breath. Better find.
Take a look at our wares.
Got everything.
Hey, come again.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shoot, I'm using my mic. There it is. Uh-huh.
I'll see you later.
Welcome! Must have been a trek for you guys. You keen to pummel some pests?
And what level? Must be 8 or higher for that one.
Come back anytime.
Alright. I didn't want to refuel anyway, I want to regalia. Here you go. That point. That one doesn't have anything there. So. No. Here. Yep. There we go.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
A breather.
There's no hunter's truck here, is there? Dang it. Oh.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you.
Why is it black?
On your way somewhere? Or dare I hope here is that somewhere? It's all yours.